painting today. Your picture needs to be on top of your messy mat. You need a paintbrush and you need a paint palette to share with a partner. This is watercolor paint. Right in the name it says water. That means that it needs water to become paint. Without water, it won't work. So what we're gonna do is we're gonna dip our paintbrush in the water first, and then we're gonna add it to the paint, and we're gonna create a little puddle on the paint. That's what turns it into paint. So now I can come over to my picture and paint. Now you can see the crayon is creating a wax resist. That means that where there's crayon, there won't be any paint. When I need more, I'm gonna dip in the water. Then I'm gonna dip in the paint. And I can add it to my picture. I want for each letter background to be a different color. So again, I'm going to dip in the water, and then I'm going to dip in the paint. In the water, dip in the paint. Now when I'm putting my paintbrush into the paint, I'm not smashing my paintbrush all the way down. I'm just dipping the end of my paintbrush in. Just the end of the paintbrush's hair. Dip in the paint. Dip in the water. Dip in the paint. I can paint my letters too. When I'm switching colors, I'm washing my paintbrush by putting it in the water and scrubbing the bottom of the cup. And then I can go and get a new color. So again, if I want to switch colors, I scrub the bottom of the cup. And then I pick out the new color that I want. Dip in the water, dip in the paint. Put my paintbrush in the water. And I'm gonna carry my messy mat to the drying rack.